god, I almost fell off this thing. Yo! Oh god. Crap. Hey, what's up? Hello everyone, it's Gryffinpuff, and welcome back to Epic Mickey. So, I'm just getting back into the game. So, I have to head back to the door. So, let's go. Let's head back to the door. Oh wait, those gates lead- yes, okay, so the mansion is open. Okay, I don't care, Gus. I already went through all of this. I should not have jumped. Thank you for the life. Okay. Okay, so we talked to Donald, so we just go straight to this. Let's go to Lonesome Manor. As much as I do not want to. I think this is the one I want. Floaty, 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 float. This is spinny. Okay. Are you kidding? No! I need to get over there. Oh, yay, I need it. Okay. Oh, I almost fell back down there. Yes, let's just go. I'm not focused on that. My hands are super sweaty. Bum bum bum. Hello. Lonesome ghosts. Gus. Gus. Gus is scared. Okay, creepy, creepy. This place scares me, but at least the lightning stopped. It looks simple, just get strolled through the graveyard, right? Okay. Quest added, enter Lonesome Manor. just islands rise up out of the thin air. Must be part of some old ride. At least it will help us get across. I could have gone back down and not lost a life. Oh no. Night-night. Night-night. Go back to bed. Poor old Uncle Joy was changing the light when he had a shocking idea. Okay. Chest. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, a bronze pin. New item received. Okay. So I don't think there's anything over here of importance that I need. So let's just hop back across these. Stumbling about in Wasteland. You'll regret the day you found me, Mickey Mouse. This is as far as you'll get. My defenses will keep you out. Oh, really? It looks like he left something behind. What do you think it is? Okay, so let's get to that. We're gonna need something anvil heavy. I think. Look out! Okay. Okay, I don't care about reading those. Okay, so I need to find an anvil. Okay, I need to find out what the hell? I'm stuck. Oh wait, hold on, I can thin these out. Chest. Ooh. Well, let's just open it. What do we got? Oh, an anvil sketch. Okay. Well, this is a weight off my mind. You found an anvil sketch. How many times have you said to yourself, what can I do right now with even one anvil? Remove opponents, trigger pressure plates, and climb. Scrolls, okay, yes, scroll through the sketches, okay. Understand, let's just go. Swell, I wonder if those were sent to chase us off. Well, we're gonna go free the gremlin, okay. That Spladoosh had me trapped in here. I just heard as a goner. Here, take this anvil sketch. You saved my life. Try using the anvil in the Beetleworks for a crushing blow. Let's go try. Is there something in here? Ooh, I never been in here. Okay, I'm prepped for battle. Fall off this thing. No! Oh god. Crap. Okay. Do I have I have everything, right? The anvil. Oh, not that far. What does that do? Nice work. The anvil achieved open door open for good. Okay, into Lonesome Manor. Let's go. What time am I at? I'm doing good. Are you sure? Yes. I want to enter the foyer. Foyer, whatever you want to call it, I'm good with entering. Oh, what the hell? Why am I dying? Oh god. Drop down, drop down, drop down. Oh god. Okay, I'm safe. Yes, I'm ready. Get me out of here. We speed run up in this. My hands are so sweaty right now. Oh boy. Looks like a lot of poltergeists are loose in here. Including a ghost trapped in that bottle. Poor guy really wants out. The mad dog wasn't kidding when he said he set up defenses. Oh no. Looks like the way to go. Ooh, but how do we get up there and open it up? So we need to go help the ghost in the foyer. Okay, I need the camera just to focus for like a hot second. Okay. Hello. Do you need something? Go help the ghost. Ah, this'll help get rid of him. Okay, we're good. Okay. I missed. Darn it. Okay, I had to do that. Hello there, who's there? Get me out of here, please. Okay. I'm coming. Okay, I can breathe again. That's an esophagic speech, you see. I don't really need oxygen. Ah, aren't you Mickey Mouse? How long was I in that bottle? Well, Mickey, let me show you a little secret I learned in my time here. These skulls around the house rustle the spirits that would otherwise cause chaos here. But the spirits in them are only pacified when the skulls are fully restored. Okay. Okay, so I just go and paint the little skulls in. Okay, so I gotta go out this way. See what that does. Okay. That's one skull. The spirits are free. Huh, the eyes are lighting up. Let's find the other skull. Okay, let's see. What's in here? Do I get something? Please give me something good. Ooh! Another pin. Okay, let's go find another skull. I bet it's in here. Oh, hello. Can I get it from here? Oh, I can get it from here. Okay, Sam. Let me get away from these bladooshies. Sam. Okay, Sam, what do you got for me? Good show, okay. Thanks for your help, here's the way out. Okay. Well, I've got to take off, but here, have my treasure. You've earned it. Okay, yay, treasure. Let me get it. Okay. Ooh, a watch. Can I pick it up? Aw. I have 5 watches, darn it. Oh well, let's go. Okay, so this was not the way to go. Okay, what's this up that way? Oh no, this was not the way to go either. I guess it's up the middle. Okay, so I guess that's the stairway up the middle, right? Wait. Wait a minute. I'm supposed to get up there. Where the... Okay, found it. We good. The stretching room. The stretching room. That does not sound good. Hoiba. Hoidoibin. What the heck? This is like so quiet. It's weird. Lost a bunch of lives. Yes, I managed to enter the room. Oh, but it's it'll make it. Okay. Paintings are the guardians of this place. We can only proceed through this room with their blessing. Don't worry, they'll let us through. I go way back with them. What? Some poltergeists are scrambling the paintings. We have to put them back in order so we can pass it. Mickey, use a spin move. You've got to match them all. Oh, but jeez. Gears in the floor can be used to raise or lower the paintings. Paint them, thin them in different combinations to get a master gear in the center will activate them. When you spin, the ones above turn as well. That complicates things. Oh. We're gonna open the room back down to the bottom. What do I got here? Okay, so I have those. Change the combination. If I do the middles. tried that. This one's a little bit tricky. See if I can get it from down here. Yes, I can get it from down here. Okay. Let's see. Okay, you've restored one of the paintings. Okay, cool. Okay, so I need to... Okay, so that's not good. So I have this one screwed up. If I can't get this in this one, then... Okay. Let's lower them all the way back down. That one's right, so I leave that one alone. Okay. So in this one, we'll put the bottom. So I need to figure out why that... So I can't have the bottom at the top. I have to probably have her face at the top. And what's wrong with them? Okay, so we have two TNTs. Set his to the middle. to call it quits on this one. I just want to see if there's anything. Hold on. So there's possible. I think there's a gremlin around here. In one of these. Oh god. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here and try again, because I think this one is not. Yep, that one's now screwed up. Why is it telling me there's an enemy around? Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. If you liked it, click the thumbs up button. If you want to join House Gryffinpuff, click the subscribe button. Don't forget to click the bell icon so you can get notified when I upload. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.